There's a government thing that wants to keep the reality of the gay lifestyle from the people. But I wrote a little book, it's called The Secret, and it discusses some of these topics. And I'm gonna inform you what it's really like to be gay. What it's really like to be gay is that there are parks, municipal parks paid for by your tax dollars in this city right now, that if you were to leave this show and go to the park and walk up to a bush, any fucking bush, does not matter which one, and you put your penis into the bush, there is a man inside of that bush, crouched down, fetal position, waiting to suck your dick. Maybe you're thinking, no, he's not gonna suck mine, I'm physically unattractive. That's the beauty of the thing. He can't even see you. You're not even real, he's just sitting, you're like a shaky leaf to him. He's just sitting in there waiting for you like a goose waiting for its foie gras feeding tube. Can you imagine what it would be like if that information got out to the people? Nobody would do anything anymore. Society would fall apart. It's like, Johnson, you're 5 hours late to work. Where are you? Where do you think I am right now? I'm at Blowjob Park, getting my dick sucked by a bush for free. Yes, but if you don't come to work, you can't pay your rent. What is rent? I live at the park now. All right, I'm uncomfortable with that joke too. I'm uncomfortable with it for the same reasons I assume you were uncomfortable with it, which is that I use a lot of stereotypical language in that joke. I say that's what it's like to be gay, but that's not what it's like to be gay. That's what it's like to be a man who happens to date other men. Because that's what men want. We just want sex, 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 sex. Like if we could convince women to hide in bushes and suck our dicks, believe me, we definitely would. But historically, you've been very cool to the idea.